So,
what's up?
So, I know this game is old, only 1 year old, but this was my second PS4 game. Now, this game, man, I really loved it. Now, I've already played Infamous, Infamous 2, and Infamous, the vampire thingy. Well, then on 2015, they released this. I think it was in 2015. So they released this game in that year. And I was like, Dad, can I buy this? Because Dad told me, you can buy two games. So I bought Lego Movie Maker game. Then I bought Infamous Second Son when it released. So right when it released, I bought the game. That was cool. So I really like Sucker Punch games. Like, the games I made, it's very good. And very well done. Now, this game, wow. They put it more stuff in it. And I really love this game. Like, these parts, like, when you'll see what parts I really like about this game. I think it's gonna happen right now. Yep, the spray cans ones, because you can actually, like, use the spray cans, which is awesome. You hold it now, and then you rattle it. It's cool. Really like the game, how it is. Nah, I haven't experienced with this, because I already completed the game, like, three to four times. And you may be saying, Damon, why do you see like these good chemists and you're like doing this video? Well, is that I really love the game. So I decided to make first the evil version, which is like Infamous. And I decided to be the true hero version, which is Light. So I first did Darkness and then I did Light. In this one, where did we put it? I did everything. There. You want me to put it here? I don't see anything else. Let's just paint it. It's been a while I played this game. Let's just paint everything. Oh, there you go.
Bard is a crime, and just...
Damn it.
Party at the longhouse. Just gotta get there, mingle, establish an alibi. I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind.
So if you guys didn't know, maybe you guys know, but some of you guys don't. Wait, cutscene.
Who's out there?
It's just me, Betty. Would you put the stapler down, seriously?
What are you doing here? Why aren't you at the big to-do with the longhouse?
Yeah, I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight. You look amazing. You look great on me.
What were you doing up on the roof?
Nothing. Just...
Were you up to mischief?
Come on, I know you're in there. Come on out. I'll call Betty. She'll be here in 5 minutes with the
team. You're up to mischief.
Okay, well, come on, Susie. What are you going to do?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 months, and if you're still here...
Thanks, Betty.
This is the last time. I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
Okay, so as I was saying, this is Dustin Rowe, if you didn't know. This is the main character in the game. So he gets like a lot of powers. I will not tell you how many he will get, just we'll see the videos. So this video is gonna be 1 hour long. If we don't finish in 1 hour, just make another video. Now, so you can see his brother is right here. And now let's try to escape the sheriff, which is his brother. Let's go here. Now, Dustin Rowe is an expert. Now, Dustin is a expert on what he does, which is spray cans and art. So, as you can see, we can see a little bit of parkour here, just like the normal games that we've done. Now, as you can see, these are made by Dustin. Pretty cool, right? Now, the way that they made this game is very good. Now, you may be saying, Damien, what's wrong with your things? What happened to your videos? First of all, the Destiny videos will continue shortly. Because I was trying to go 400, and I already did. 400 light. We can show you that later. But, don't worry, I will make another Destiny video soon. Now, suddenly I did a Destiny video, but I uploaded it on my other channel, which is bad, because my other channel is my backup channel. Now, you may be wondering, Damien, can Dustin swim? Let's check. No, he can't. So, in either of the games, we could never swim. Because of, you know, Cole McGrath being electricity, and electricity and water does not fit. Now this is other Dustin's thing. Let's go. There you go. Now, I've been practicing with the game after I'm just started doing the video, because it's been a while that I played the game. Oh, it appears we have to go here.
Shoot.
All right, so we're getting close to the lockhouse. And like, look at these cameras. These camera angles are so good and well made. Look at that. I was very amazed when I got this game because I really wanted it. The bad thing is that I didn't even know about it until I saw the trailer. And right when you look down, wow, she was cute. So I was going to pre-order the game, but I didn't know about it until everybody's like, well, yo, you should get this game. I was like, sure. Now we can actually explore the area and see everything. We can go to the lockhouse right now, or we could just explore the area. No, I've never explored the area actually. Oh, it's cool. Now there's a phone. Let's see what's up down here. There's nothing. Can we climb it? Nope. Apparently we cannot climb this, but this. A Cumish Long Log House and Culture Center. Now, this is where we need to go. I will not say what's gonna happen here, but there's something that's gonna happen here. So let's go to the log house. Wow. So yeah, we failed. Now you may be seeing, yep, we're going our expert. Now, let's go. Oh!
Hey, man. I've been looking, like, forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
I have no idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again.
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and over again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
There's a lot of scary shit. While I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent,
trying to assert your talent. I mean, what the hell are
you always doing this, Reggie?
Why don't you explain who I am? Tell me what big, bad, scary shit you're going to explain it to. Really? Because I don't seem to get it. What?
Truck. No. You see those two? We're gonna see those two later.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. The thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
We're not gonna go. We're just gonna search it because there's just crash for survivors. Now there's a survivor here. Now you see what he has here.
Reggie?
We're gonna help him.
Oh, thanks, man. Thought I was gonna die. Are you alright? Hey!
Oh, great.
Just let him go. Keep your hands where I can see him. I don't wanna hurt nobody. Just wanna get going before she gets here. I said let him go, or I will shoot you.
Reggie?
Now, you see that? That's his first power that we're gonna get. And this is where this is where Delson gets his first power. He touches him. And we see his backstory, like we always do in the other infamous games. Time to see his backstory. Well, fortunately, we can't, but we can see it later. Now this is where Delson is like, whoa, what's happening, bruh? I'm so trippy, bruh.
Gotta find Reggie.
And this is where he doesn't even know how to use it.
What the hell? What's happening to me? God, no! Stop it! What's going on? Oh my god. Make it stop! Reg, I really need you! What's going on? Reggie!
Now, to do that, we need to press circle. Shoot, Reggie.
Reg, you okay? No. What was that? I gotta get that thing off you. I gotta get you out! Okay. Just help me push!
Now, what we're gonna do for this episode, I mean for these.
I wouldn't have been able to even get to you back there if I hadn't.
Promise me you won't do that.
Hey.
I don't want you to think what's happened is good for you. It's not.
Okay, so what we're gonna do with these episodes is that we're gonna go good, bad, good, bad, good, bad. That's how our decisions are gonna be.
latch has been melted or locked. How the hell did he get through? I think he ran through.
You can do that?
There's one way to find out.
Watch.
Wait, he's not!
Fine, go. Control the mobs.
I'm coming back with help. See if Betty's in there with the bioterrorist, and be careful.
You know what those freaks are capable of.
Yeah, those freaks.
Vince!
Good to know.
Wow, that should have hurt.
Betty! Where are you, Betty?
Ah, you can't eat. This is where he founds his melee power. It's not power, actually.
Spoil the surprise.
Almost there, Betty! You gotta get out of here, lady.
Stay away from
me! I'm trying to help you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop!
Delta!
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in here.
You did this to me!
You're a conduit!
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now.
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
Oh, God. And this is where you see his backstory.
I spent most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah, they got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, and wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. No way. They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, learn a few tricks. Just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something, or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
Oh, wow.
Poking around inside my head. It was me, I thought that was you. You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going. Wait!
Oh, crap.
I'm warning you, kid. Back off!
I'm not going anywhere. Until you fix this!
Listen, I don't know what happened, but you better be ready to disappear.
Ow.
Why? You're a conduit now, kid. A bioterrorist. Welcome to the world of run for your life. And that's what I aim to do, even if I gotta go through you.
I'm not going anywhere until you fix this.
This ain't something that can be fixed.
Then at least show me how to control it.
Ain't got time. DUP's coming, and she knows I'm onto her plan.
Albana, yo no sabía nada de eso. No.
Ain't going back to Curtin K.
Yeah, well, whoever's coming is coming for you, man, not me.
You've been seen, son. Folks here know about you. She's got a way of making people talk. Good luck, kid.
Oh, hell no. No way I'm gonna die in a fish gunnery.
Let me go. Just let me walk away. Nobody's ever gotta know about any of this.
Wait a minute. Stop what you're talking about, kid.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you. Good job, everybody. Especially you guys.
Bioterrorist. Henry Dodson. As a bioterrorist. Conduit. It's a word used by traitors. He sympathizes with their cause. You're not a traitor. Are you?
I try not to be.
Nervous.
No.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards. Something to it.
You know, I was like, nervous around some girls.
Sometimes you're flirty.
You've been a terrorist for some time. Did he shoot? Did he say anything to you? Share his ramblings about conspiracies.
No, he didn't. He didn't share anything.
Good. That's good. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do.
By the way, if this video stops, it means that it stopped in 1 hour. So don't worry about it. I'll just start another video when it stops, okay?
To ensure that we win that one.
But that's kind of funny because aren't you a bioterrorist too? Okay.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. It's clear now that you're not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing? You can't do this, you crazy. I've got rights!
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary, like now, for instance. I'll ask again. What happened to you?
No, I'll tell you again.
Oh!
I told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened to there.
No, Betty, don't.
Really? Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one. Next, I'll find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friend's house?
This one good now, and this one alright.
What?
And the next one's gonna be bad.
I'm a conduit, alright? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it. Very funny.
God!
Telson! So, Betty, maybe you can give me a straight answer.
No!
Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
Shut up! New girl, you things me a new. See what happens now. So you may be wondering, Dead Man, how does he get off those stupid rocks? Well, remember, he's a conduit, and he can regenerate faster than normal humans. He sounds like, he has like a healing factor like Deadpool and Wolverine. But it's like a little bit more like Wolverine than Deadpool. I'm sure a lot of people.
Nobody could stop it.
We miss you, Dick Wilson. She died? Oh, Betty.
Betty. Dale, so dear. You're awake. Is
that Augustine? Yeah. Rat, you're out of the battle when you try. Besides, the time, it seems like all the cool kids were getting their legs loose.
So what's everyone here?
We're a part. We're protected. No one here blames you for what happened. Neither should you. Can't be ashamed of you. Can't help you. You're a woman.
Madness. I'm not them now.
You're not one of those beady-eyed violent terrorists who go around killing people hidden. You're a good boy. That mad smoke coming out of your fingers.
There's no reason why there's smoke coming out of your fingers.
Hey. Don't hold down your hat that way. You're gonna be such a buzzkill. I'm gonna have to help you to sleep. Because I need my rest. So that I can do better and get on my feet. Then I can rest now for a little bit. And I'll let you leave. And you'll be fine. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
He's sleeping. He's not dying. He's still alive.
They said the only way those shards are coming out is the exact same way.
What? But that was Augustine and her concrete power.
It's great, man. Except when they're going to Seattle.
Whoa, wait. What? You think you're just going to charm her into coming back here with you?
No.
I know you took a bump to the head. The two didn't exactly hit it off last time you were together.
Reggie. I did this. I gotta fix this. No, damn it, Dustin, you just got back on their feet. I know you want out, but the doctor's already said this.
The only way it's getting out is with the same power. I get it.
Jesus. The next one I need all these things. We just need a power.
Okay, now you've lost one.
I'm a goddamn power sponge.
If I got smoke,
why can't I get concrete?
Yeah, but what if smoke was just a fluke? Huh? Think about it. You'd have to go through, a 1,000 DP guys just to get to it?
Yeah, having something like that. Explain the truck.
What truck? I don't have a truck.
That's my truck.
This is where it looks a little bit more realistic.
All right. I got this whole thing figured out, okay? We hit the town, we load up at the all-you-can-leech conduit power buffet, and then we swing by the space meal, and we're going to see it, and then we're back home to save some lunch.
You realize when we hit the town, there's a fair chance the town's going to head back?
What does that even mean?
It means that Seattle has 500,000 people that aren't exactly thrilled about the bioterrorists that are already there. You think they're going to welcome you?
No, but I'm going to be different, okay? I'm not there doing what they do. I'm there to save lives. I'm going to be like Superman. Healing the sick.
The hero. What, you think they're going to throw you a parade? Wake up. Don't worry. All right, we're going to fix this. A cure? Shooting smoke out of your fingertips isn't exactly normal, man.
Just because it's not normal doesn't mean that it needs a cure, okay? Van Gogh wasn't normal. Gandhi wasn't normal.
Yeah, but people weren't scared of Gandhi, all right? People are afraid of bioterrorists. They're freaks.
What a
That's
pun.
Pre-programmed.
Oh, crap.
Well, looks like we're walking the rest of the way.
Walk? What?
Yeah.
Where are you going? Hey.
Baboon.
Why would you look at this?
Look, you know, if you're having second thoughts, I completely...
Are you kidding me? This is amazing.
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not going to stop this bad boy either.
Man, this is like... This must be the mothership.
This is where he gets one of his first powers. When I mean power, like power we can actually use.
Jesus, Dawson! Hey, are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay, man. I think
I picked up a new trick.
Yep. New.
Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
not improve, man. I'm trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
What other way? What other way?
I have a few connections from Seattle. Right, some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine. There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save Damsel in distress.
It's not. Right, fine. We both go.
Oh, no. You're a super cop, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
Right, but don't go. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm gonna touch everything.
You're up first, little guy. Okay, yeah, that could definitely be habit. I'm still using that! I just need to refill the switch. Good to go. There's gotta be a faster way. I am unstoppable!
Nelson, I told you not to.
Oh, sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics. Lost you. Have to hit the mute button. Okay, looks like the rest of the way is clear. We'll ride this baby straight into Seattle.
Look at that iPhone. I think it's an iPhone. It's in photo mode. They both are in photo mode.
Destin, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus, they decided to be doing their super singing to clear the way. And they're afraid of
what?
I told you, bioterrorists are special in this market.
What am I, like, frozen parts? They want me to sell it back to the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside. They don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, we're gonna get off.
Then let him walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before, and they're scared, right? And I can't blame
them. Sir, just give me a second.
Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you, right? It'll take 5 minutes.
Flip you, man. Can't get in bush. Flip you, man, also. Oh, I need smoke.
Listen, switch off the GPS tracker on your phone in case we get separated.
Oh, you mean like right now?
Oh, nice. We got a map. Oh, cool. sorts. Glitchiness. That's cool.
Sounds like useful information.
Nelson, right.
I have the aid workers across the DUP. Clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, so.
That's you there? What's going on? Hello?
Just going. Looks like neon. Like Boyd from Destiny.
Hey! You guys need any help? Hey! It's one of those freaks! No!
Oh, crap!
This fast healing stuff is not coming really.
That was awesome.
Hey,
sí.
Ah, sí. Es bueno.
Mm-hmm.
Ah,
sí.
It's mine now.
Es mejor que el otro.
Sí.
Okay, okay, I'll give up, okay? Just don't hurt.
So, as we said, we already did a good one, so this is a bad one.
You should have said please.
Oh!
Oh, this is stuck.
Oh! Yo.
What the hell just happened?
Reggie? Oh man, answer me!
Oh, dude, what the? With this.
My God. This. What is a bridge?
Augustine did all of this? Hey, it's one of those power thingies.
Come on, core relay, work your magic. Another shot.
All right.
Okay, Cosmos, keep them coming. Okay, get the knees.
It's not good to keep things bottled up.
Your core relay? Like the hover from Infamous 2 and 1. Wait a second, we are back. Alright, back. Yep. Hover from Infamous 1 and 2. Oh, someone's calling me. At this time.
What is that about that?
Really not a good time, Betty.
Okay. Just be careful.
Okay, I will. Bye. Hold still. Almost across.
though, this game. Remembering stuff was so cool. And the music, oh shoot, go back.
The bus.
Rosie! No! Oh, there's Reggie. Nice. Oh, shoot. But he can... Nobody can swim in this game. Ain't that cool? How come he's not getting the powers if he's touching his hand? Like, I don't know.
It's my hair. Get out. Seems to be getting the hang of your symptoms, right? And of course, the only downside being that, Nope, can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? At a downside? Yeah. Double. For all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security because you're not a normal violent terrorist.
Normal? No, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal.
Did you see what I did on that bridge? We can take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier. Okay, fine. Do it your way. It's subtle.
Listen, promise me something while you're cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that. Ever.
Are you really worried about this?
These DUP guys may not have the same level of power that you, that natural bioterrorists have. The government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well... You have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation. How long did you say I was up for?
1 week.
Wow. It was a DUP put all of this up for?
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop cops, try and get access to the police databases. Meantime, I need you to just lay low. Like spook them if they show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man. Won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Fight!
Ooh, okay. Nice. So headshots. While aim small shots, archery will cause enemies to be overcome. Cop enemies to be subdued. Press triangle to remove good karma. Nice. Can't forget this yet. Alright. Oh. Remember, we have this in expert.
Man, that feels good.
Well, great. I need something. What are we doing here? Oh, nice. I didn't know about this. So, what's this? Okay. When? I just broke the door. Cool. You know what? Just screw it. We're gonna be good for this one. We're gonna be a good conduit, and then the next choices are gonna be bad. Fix rescues. Deal with a game. I can't shoot them.
Reds up on the towers!
I see them!
Nice. Again. Smoke. Push some more. Yo, I was trying.
Dandy, like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got some. Return to your homes immediately, or we will open fire. Use the force authorized to repel civilian attack.
I come in peace.
thing in the hand of this.
Got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
It should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communication gear on top.
All right, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. Blow out enough of those, or should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
Find the main power core. It should be on top.
Nice. Can't see us, but they can be here.
We must be back.
Oh, it's the thing.
I think I prefer the smaller guys.
Yeah.
They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
Oh.